Those shoes, girl.
I'm gonna go.
Those make your derriere look less terrible than usual.
Oh my God.
That top must have a wonderful personality.
my fucking guy.
Oh, I love it. You look glorious. Style, it's utterly you.
Oh my God, that's just funny.
Cheerleader kill a bunch of scabs, then steal their stuff.
You're telling me to be careful because of cheerleaders?
Well, more like cheerleader assassin.
Right. Tell Mark to take a break from the comic books.
Ow. What the fuck?
Thank you.
Oh, we are back here. Nice.
So, Floyd, any idea where I can find some high-end computer parts?
Computer parts? Nope.
You sure?
Yep. Oh, no! There's a guy that lives in a cell phone tower nearby. He's got a ton of computers. Almost forgot.
That's what I thought. I'll check it out. How do I get over there?
By climbing.
Watch yourself up there. Been hearing a lot of gunfire coming from up in that treehouse. Some people say there's a crazy hillbilly up there who'll shoot anything that moves.
Sounds like a walking cliche.
Man, we're all walking cliches in somebody's eyes.
Another one.
Now, if I was a tree-dwelling hillbilly, where would I keep my computer parts?
Gotcha, you FizzCo, some bitch.
Hello, Buck.
I'm not from FizzCo. What do I look like, an asshole?
Well, maybe not a FizzCo asshole, but I'm gonna shoot you anyway just to be sure.
Wait, listen, I'm not FizzCo. I'm just here to steal computer parts from you.
How'd you think you were gonna do that when I got this here gun?
Yeah, I got guns too.
Damn! But how do I know you can use them?
I'm an American?
I can use a cocky son of a bitch like you. Looks good on camera. I need footage for my new show. Get out there and show me what you can do. And don't worry about dying. That looks good on camera, too.
And Hulk. Smash.